A big mess in Queens after a tractor trailer slammed into an overpass. Citizen app video shows the aftermath of the scene in Forest Hills yesterday morning. On top of that truck, it was sheared off. A portion of Union Turnpike was closed for a short time as engineers checked out the overpass for possible structural damage. None was found and no injuries were reported.